What's going on guys, welcome to a quick video about installing Discord on our Raspberry Pi 4. So without talking too much, let's get started. To install Discord on Raspberry Pi, we are gonna use Pi Apps App Store. This is one of the easy and open source app store for Raspberry Pi. If you don't know how to install this app store on your Raspberry Pi, you can watch my previous video about best app store for Raspberry Pi. Link will be in the card and also in the description below. After installing, just simply open up the Pi Apps App Store. Now from here, click on All Apps and scroll down and you will get listed Discord to install on your Raspberry Pi. Click on it, then click on Install. And it will automatically gonna install Discord on your Raspberry Pi. You don't have to do anything else. Just wait. Okay guys, now the installation is completed. Now click on Raspberry Pi Start menu, go to Internet, and you will find the Webcord. Webcord is a Discord client that use WebView to bring the Discord web app to a desktop for a lightweight Discord experience. Using this, you can use Discord on your Raspberry Pi. Let me sign in to my Discord. Okay guys, now you can see I am logged in to my account. Like this, you can easily use Discord in your Raspberry Pi. Also guys, if you didn't join in our Discord server, then join now. Link will be in description. Here on our Discord server, you will get lots of interesting things. So guys, that's all about this video. If you liked it, then give it a thumbs up and comment down below your opinion. And I'll be back in another video. Thanks for watching.